In the senior level IB math course, we focus a lot on modeling. We take a look at different types of functions that could describe things that exist in our world, look for patterns that might describe trends in data, that might be able to solve problems, current and past, that give us a sense of how our world got to where it is today. We try to promote a graphical, numerical, and algebraic understanding of the mathematics that they do to give them a well-rounded, thoughtful, and articulate ability to explain what they understand and how they use what they learn in our class. Some of the content we talk about, probability and statistics. We also do integration and differentiation with calculus and a lot of data analysis. In my class in particular, and in our pre-IB math classes as well, we value multiple perspectives. We want students to come at problems from different angles. It shows the richness and the beauty of math. Having different students come up with their own way of solving a problem helps us understand the concepts in a deeper way. We also promote several different mathematical practices, critiquing the reasoning of others, looking for patterns, being able to reason and come up with arguments, both qualitative and quantitative arguments. Our students are also very reflective. I have my students do a weekly math journal where they reflect on the skills they've learned in the past week and talk about how it applies, how they connect to other things that they've been studying, how maybe it connects to current events, global issues that exist in our world today. One of my favorite parts of the IB math program is the internal assessment, where students are able to do an investigation of a research question that they're curious about. With the two-year class structure of our IB math class, students are able to get a broad sense of the different topics they might like to investigate in their senior year of the program. By having a pre-calculus class as a part of the first year program, a lot of those skills and topics are introduced, and then students continue to build on those and pursue their own areas of investigation in that second year. The second year then also becomes more focused on what I would consider an AP statistics and an AP calculus class combined into one. Because we've built such a strong foundation in the first year of the program, we're able to do more and apply more in that second year. Students are able to do pre-calculus as a junior and then calculus and statistics as a senior because of the way we've structured the program. In other schools, you're able to then take either AP calculus or AP probability and statistics, but it's hard to get both of those into one class. We have been very intentional about how we develop the pre-IB courses so that students, when they get to the junior and senior level IB course, they're prepared, they're confident, they're poised, they're experienced with the format, the structure, the characteristics that you see behind me here. Those aren't new, those aren't novel to our students. They know how to speak that language, and because of that, they're able to achieve at high levels. They've developed a community in the cohort of students in their class that they're willing to take risks. They're willing to critique one another. They're willing to be brave yet caring at the same time. They support each other, and we're able just to do such great activities because of the level of engagement we have established and built in them through freshman year.